fair skies, and if you were like me around dusk last night, my son and I were outside enjoying the almost full moon. But for more on that and what you can expect, because it is tonight where it's going to hit full peak, let's head over to meteorologist Jill Swed. Jill, good morning.
Yeah, good morning to you, Ashley, and everybody at home. We are saying goodnight to the full moon as it's starting to set over western Pennsylvania here this morning. You can see it just over my shoulder there as we take a live view with Action Cam. As Ashley mentioned, tonight is the peak of the harvest moon, which is the full moon closest to the autumnal equinox. Sometimes it happens in September. This year it's in October. Moonrise tonight just after 6:30. But the actual peak comes in just a few minutes before midnight. This is also the first supermoon of the year, and actually the first of four that will take us into the start of 2026. You may have noticed over the course of the weekend, the moon looked a little bigger and brighter. That's why, because we have a supermoon as we get set for that harvest moon a little later on tonight.